I've arrived in Tobruk, off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the western desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk. Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I have to do something about them. They won't hear me approach if I crouch. This is a good time to use the well rod.
Thank you.
Neville Werfer is neutralized. I might as well check the ridge. We lost to Brooke, but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's protégés sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake, perfect to set up my rifle. If Wallen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it. It's loud enough to cover my rifle fire. This is a good place to use my binoculars. Thank you. That barrel looks dangerous. Something to collect from his corpse. I should place a trap here to cover my back. Time to relocate.
coisa. Weitersuchen. Meldung. Niente da riferire.
Tenete gli occhi aperti.
State allerta.
now!
Wenn hier ist, finden wir ihn.
Er hat sich dafür, ich habe ihn im Visier!
Nearly out of ammo. I can hide my shots if I damage this generator. Thank you. General will be here in a few minutes. I have time to prepare. Pick through the wreckage to search the corpse. My reward? Two words. Project Zoika.